What's going on, guys? This is Huff Daddy. We're going to do part 3 of the Darkening of Tristram event. We just killed the Butcher. Extremely easy, too. We got his cleaver. Before we killed the Butcher, I got Lyric's Crown just from a mob. And it made me a god. It pretty much made me a god. Look at regenerate 24 life per second. At level 8, that's insane. That's overpowered at this level. So I've been thinking about increasing the difficulty. I want to, but I don't know if I would have to start all over. You know, if I don't know if I back out, I have to start over. So I don't want to do that. So we're gonna continue on. I found level 3 over here, but I found the dark passage over here. Don't know what that is. I got an achievement. Visit the dark passage. I don't know. I mean, not gonna complain. Visiting the dark passage. Also, we're getting a little bit of a frame rate or lag or something, some issues. So, I don't know how to fix it. I can run this game just fine. Maybe it's OBS. It's just messing with me. I don't know. You know, I actually, I don't know. I actually, I don't think VSync's gonna do anything. But, let's see. Let's continue on the dark passage. I think I'd play Diablo more if it was like this. I don't know, I kind of like the 8-bit kind of texture. Some are darker too. This is some pretty crazy good loot for my level. Like that? Like what the heck? That's insane for my level. And this crown? I mean, I'll take it. Fine. I assume I killed everything here since it's a lot brighter. Alright. Mission complete, I guess. Dude, the music's really like, it's not even music. It's very atmospheric though. That's why I love, D1 had the best sound crew, man. The best sound crew. Let's check out the Butcher's Lair. Level 3! Doesn't seem to do that much damage.
I require more life.
Hey, look at that. That's some old D1 armor right there. Pretty dope for 8-bit pixels. I need more AoE.
Akarath favors me.
I guess we'll stick with that. The thing with her sucks, but I don't know, there's a lot of enemies, so I feel like more AoE would be more necessary. Look how much damage that's doing. I like it. This is good. The sweep's fine. So, slash now.
require more wrath.
I don't think that's level 4 though. I'm gonna keep exploring around. I have to go to King Lorik's tomb. But I have his crown. Sounds like I win. I wanna end it for this part. Please check out the next part. Have a good one, guys. Later.